Merhaba YouTube, Alsan Yazı Oyun kanalına hoş geldiniz. Ben İsa. Warframe'i kaldığımız yerden devam ediyoruz. İyiseler başlayalım. Bu arada arkadaşlar, bir önceki bölüm hakkında bilgilendirme yapayım. Bir önceki bölümün sonunda elektrikler kesildiği için bölüm sonu yapamadım. O bakımdan kusura bakmayın, bilginiz olsun. Şimdi en son ana görevde takılmıştık. Ana görevimiz var mıydı? Nereden nasıl yapacağız bilmiyorduk. İnternetten biraz baktım, yine çok anlamadım ama büyük ihtimal bu en sonki başka insanlarla yaptığımız görevlerden sonra bir yer açıldı. Oradan devam edersek görevlerin devam edeceğini düşünüyorum. Önce bir ulaşalım bakalım ne var ne yok.
Did you fuse your mods, Operator? Did they anger you in some way?
Now, Solaris United, and steer clear of Officer Friendly.
Nora's got the goods for one lucky dreamer. Who's it gonna be?
Bunlar nedir, nasıl yapılır, görev mi, ne, bilmiyorum aslında.
It's time for Nora to say good night.
Şuradan devam edeceğiz. Eğer böyle giderse zaten. Geldiğimiz yerde sen burası kesti mi? Buradan şurada ona göre alabiliyor muyuz? Ama şöyle geçmiş
the trick to doing the impossible is to get out there and bloody well do it.
Tenno must be a master of all their weapons. Prove yourself with your primary weapon.
Hippo Indians! Check out!
Excellent. Continue. Handle more. This test is now complete. Mission complete.
What's on your mind, dreamers? Let's check what's next.
I give you coordinates. You go in, you work, nobody but you comes out. Good? Lokeb, Tinno, have you met Saya? Lives on the outskirts of Cetus. See? Here's the three of us. Me, Anko, and headstrong Saya. We were inseparable roots. The two of them even got married. They were happy. Till he disappeared. That was 5 years ago. Saya never moved on, never accepted it. And now I'm hearing queer whispers. The Grenier found some trace of Anko. And just like old times, Saya's about to do something rash. Talk to her, eh? For Kansu. Ayo, we have not spoken in a long time. Shola! Ghouls, wretched things, half-baked Grenier clones buried in bags full of pus and hate. I want them off planes, killer. The place is lethal enough already.
I thought I heard an Eidolon call my name. It sounded like you.
Chat! No time to talk. There's word of my husband. I have to go. Word travels fast. Konzu and I haven't spoken in 5 years. Not since his involvement in my husband's disappearance. And now,
He sends you by the Ulam. I'll accept help if you bring Onko back to me. But miss a trick, and I'll take care of business myself. Understood? Doga. The Duke Tenno. I'll signal you when you're out on the plains. As crazy as this sounds, you're looking for glass.
All right, Tenno. Be careful out here. Grineer numbers increase the further you venture from Cetus. Patching the Ostrons to your signal now.
My uncle is alive. I know it. No one cared more for Cetus, for our people, than he did. He worked with the Quills, the Unum's closest servants, to decipher the secrets of the sentient and the glass warrior who sacrificed herself to destroy it. If you search the camp, I know we'll find some sign of Onko.
This is where the Grineer found some of Onko's work. Has he been hiding here?
Behind the Grineer incursions here. Who else would feed outmatched troops to an Eidolon if it might further their career?
And I'd feed it a million more for a chance to wrap my metal claws around your sweet, putrid neck!
smash that drill and go inside.
Ah, I remember that cave. Onko and I used to shelter there. Rock slide sealed it off years ago. I hope he's not.
He should be here. By the Unum, is that coffer his? It bears Uncle's mark. It must be important. If it's here and he is not, oh. Please, Uncle. No!
Saya.
Kanum. I won't say a thing to him, Tenno. I'm guessing he didn't tell you he was with my uncle the day he disappeared.
This coffer is strange. I don't understand the locking mechanism. Tenno, return to your orbiter so we can get it open. Let's activate your codec system to examine this Ostron container. The lock seems damaged. We'll have to force it open.
No, wait! Oh, Uncle was a genius, Utz. He's protected whatever is inside with the shutter lock. The key, molded from glass, has been broken. Forcing it would only destroy everything inside. We need to rebuild the glass. If he was dying, he would have wanted this found. But he locked it. Uncle is alive.
A new strategy then, Tenno. Sending codec scanners to your inbox. These will be essential in locating the Shatterlock pieces out there on the plains. To equip your codec scanner, go to the arsenal and use the gear interface to add the scanners to your gear wheel.
Arsenal dediğini bilmiyorum ki.
This is a mobile defense mission. You must deliver payloads and defend a number of locations while I break into the network. Be prepared for heavy resistance. I can't do this without you.
Bence tarayın olduğu için giriyor. Daha güzel. Bütün şeyler gideceğim. Yapana kadar tarayın. Ondan sonra herhalde onu bırakıyor.
This will only get more difficult. Get to a terminal and prepare for enemy resistance. There's a heavy unit approaching. Location reached. Drop me in and defend our position. I'm in, Tenno. This will take a moment. Continue to defend. There's a heavy unit approaching. Spotted. Upload me and prepare to defend. I'm in, Tenno. This will take a moment. working on it. Continue to defend. There's a heavy unit approaching. Defend. I'm in, Tenno. This will take a moment. Continue to defend. Against us, Tenno, but we did it. Mission complete. I'm detecting a large security force heading your way. It's the Grineer.
Evet, şimdi. Dedik sayılır. Bu bölüm dünyayı bitirir mi?
We're here in search of lost artifacts and items buried deep below the surface. The scanner has picked up a target. Go to the dig site. Is ready to go. Keep it powered and protected from enemy fire. The scanner has picked up a target. Go to the dig site.
Thank you.
Excavator deployed. Protect the unit while it extracts the artifact. We need another power cell for the excavator. Excavator destroyed. Protect the remaining dig sites. While it extracts the artifact. An artifact has been located. Proceed to the dig site. We need another power cell for the excavator.
Almamışım yani gidiyorsun sonra şeyler diyor.
Excavator destroyed. Protect the remaining dig sites. Target. Go to the dig site. The excavator has run out of power. Find a cell. Excavator is ready to go. Keep it powered and protect it from enemy fire. The excavator has lost power. Find another cell. We need another power cell for the excavator.
Şeylerin neden uzadı? Yakıtlardan çıkıyor tamam mı? O acilere vermek lazım. Peki şu an mı arayacağım?
Excavator destroyed. Protect the remaining dig sites. The excavator has lost power. Find another cell. Excavator destroyed. Protect the remaining dig sites. The excavator has run out of power. Find a cell. An artifact has been located. Proceed to the dig site. Excavator deployed. Protect the unit while it extracts the artifact. Look what we just uncovered. Extraction is available, if you choose. The excavator has run out of power. Find a cell.
Thank you.
Saya. Krunometa. Let me help. I was there. I might be able to.
Oh, you are there all right, Konzu. You both went out on the plains that day. But only you returned. You expect me to believe this had nothing to do with what happened in our early summers? When I rejected your iron flower, your proposal?
Iron flower? I can't hear this. You know I had nothing to do with this. I miss him too, Sire.
Equip your codex scanner and search the area for the glass shards we need.
Yeah.
There should be more in this area.
Parça bulduk arkadaşlar. Şimdi bir parça. Parçayı bul, burada bul. Bana buranın üstündeydi. Önce kayaya devam edeceğiz. Geleceğim bunun içine burada.
That's it. There's no more shards here.
We have everything we came for. Get to extraction.
Yeah.
what was Vahek talking about back there? What power is he after?
Anko. He found the remains of the Unum's champion, a woman of glass. He studied her, obsessed about her ancient secrets. The Quirrells of Cetus swore us to secrecy, and the secret held until the Grenier captured one. Can't imagine what they did to get one of them to talk, but Vahek's been after that relic ever since.
Ayo, this Vahek. Could he have taken Onko prisoner too? Do you think he'd make a trade? This coffer for my Onko? No. That would go against everything Onko believed in. The sanctity of our people's home, of Cetus. Tenno, you'll need to find the remaining shards.
I've tracked some off-world shipments to a galleon in orbit. Heck, maybe guarding any key shards he's found up there.
Buradan ondan önce bölüm sonu yapalım arkadaşlar. Videoyu beğendiyseniz beğenmeyi, yorum bırakmayı, abone olmayı unutmayın. Bir sonraki bölümde görüşürüz. Kendinize iyi bakın, hoşçakalın.